traveling trainer, along with baby Elena. Stare and traveling trainer appear for an exclusive GoTerran TV with baby Elena. Happy Friday, everyone. This is the GoTerran TV show, and happy official summer. It's Terran the Traveling Trainer here with you, and I'm headed out on this really nice, gorgeous Friday. It's a really, really beautiful day outside. Gonna be a busy day here for GoTerran and Terran the Traveling Trainer, and I'm excited because I'm on my way over to meet up with one of my colleagues, a woman by the name of Miss Kathy Torrey with Care a Parent. I'm really excited to meet up with her. We're gonna strategize and think up some ideas and build a interpersonal relationship between Care a Parent and GoTerran Personal Training. So I'll let you know how that meeting goes. I'm very excited to meet with her. And a lot of stuff on the docket today, just a full schedule. That's right. Gonna be busy working all the way straight through until 6 p.m. tonight. That's when I finished my last person, and then we're ready for the weekend. The weekend is just about here, so how cool is that? I hope y'all are going to have a nice weekend and some tips from Terran the Traveling Trainer. I want everyone out there to stay hydrated with the humidity and the weather. You got to make sure you're drinking a lot of water, folks. Get your water intake and get it in as much as possible. I want everyone out there to have some nice, good, cool fruits and vegetables as refreshments for your snacks. This is a great opportunity for you to really get on the eating and up the nutritional level of your intake, so that way, whatever caloric intake you have is much healthier. And we know to stay away from all the fried and fatty foods and all that kind of such. So that's GoTerran's personal training summertime weekend tips for you now. Let's get into today's video blog and talk about something that Terran the Traveling Trainer has been chatting about with you in the last several episodes, and is very adamant about and passionate as well. I'm not going to get off this topic, folks. Personal trainers out there should be certified as well as degreed, no question about it. And in fact, I'm meeting with someone else from a board on the ACSM journal board this weekend, and we're going to talk about that because I am going to be the number one advocate and crusader to get personal training not only institutionalized but also regulated via a licensure. And that way, all trainers, not only in the Atlanta area but nationwide, globally, everywhere, will be just like Terran the Traveling Trainer, degreed. Because in Terran the Traveling Trainer's book, as you know, the number one priority for your personal trainer is they should definitely be degreed in the same field of whether it's kinesiology, exercise science, sports medicine, health promotion, physical education, you name it. But they should have a legitimate undergrad degree in that area. And your trainer, Terran the Traveling Trainer, is degreed with an exercise science degree from Concordia University, as well as a master's from Shorter University. And the team of GoTerran, you've got Chase, the champion trainer, and Lee, the lady trainer, both who, by the way, are ACSM certified and also degreed with Georgia State University in exercise science. So, you know, when you go with GoTerran personal training, folks, you get the top of the echelon, you get the cream of the crop, you get your degreed, nationally certified trainers. And that also includes, by the way, Terran the Traveling Trainer's personal trainer, Travis. That's right, Travis Brown is degreed and nationally certified as well. So we wouldn't have it any other way. And Terran the Traveling Trainer is definitely going to look for that as he builds his team and increases to grow within the greater Atlanta area And my vision is that we're going to get personal training regulated by an accredited licensure, and just that way everybody out there can make sure that their trainer is legitimate, because it's no different than anything else. I was having this conversation and discussion with someone else. If you go to your doctor, you want to make sure that they have their MD, right? You assume that, and that's because they're licensed and they're regulated, and that profession is such as personal training should be. So, you know, just not unlike anywhere else that you go to, you want to make sure that your professional is licensed but also degree, and that's no different than with personal training. So Terran Trial and Trainer encourages everybody out there, if you've got a trainer, check their credentials, make sure at the very least, number one priority, that they have their degree in a related fitness professional field that equates to exercise physiology. That's the make or break right there. Number two, nationally accredited personal training certification. I've mentioned this website before. I'll say it again, www.noca.org lists them. There's a short list. And up there, you've got ACE, you've got the Cooper Institute, you've got ACSM, you've got NASM, you've got just a few of them. And then the rest that aren't accredited, you got a billion of them. I mean, anybody can be a $99 fly by night trainer out there. You go on and take one of these online courses. It's kind of silly. So I take this very passionately. Personal training is my number one passion, and you know, that's why I want everyone out there to let's just make this a legitimate, serious industry, the world of personal training. I can't stress it enough, folks. So that's about it, folks. That's going to wrap up today's GoTerran TV show. I want everybody out there to have a nice, beautiful first official weekend of summer. Be safe, have fun, and I want everyone out there, if you haven't done so yet, go on my GoTerran Facebook page and click the like button. Go to my YouTube and hit subscribe on GoTerran. Go to Twitter at GoTerran and follow me there. As well as you can connect to me on LinkedIn if you want. You can look me up there, that's fine. And also, one more thing, go to GoTerran.tv and add that website, bookmark it to one of your favorites, okay? That's where you can catch all my video blogs all the time. They're all archived right there. So, other than that, the last thing I've got to tell you is that with GoTerran Personal Training and your team of nationally accredited, degreed exercise physiologists, personal trainers, it's your time, it's your investment, and it's your life. See you next time, folks. Bye-bye.